Well, hello everybody on Instagram. So there's something that has been bothering and been gnawing away at me for months and months now, and I'm finally highly medicated enough to fucking put the record straight. These days, all the boys out there, all the gay boys out there, put on their statuses. Straight acting, man for man, no femmes, no fats, all of that type of nonsense. Now let me tell you something, darling. No femmes. If it wasn't for us femmes marching in our fabulous fucking outfits up and down the streets, you would not have the fucking rights that you have currently. If it wasn't for us femmes, who would make the world fabulous? Not you dreary, straight acting wannabe fit in whoever's. No, no, us. We change the world. We lead. We insist on change. You just merely fall in place after we've done all of the fucking work like we normally do. And without us femmes, where are you gonna place your... You understand? And then there's this whole thing about... I am a top. I'm a top verse. I am not a bottom. I don't bottom. Well, honey, somebody needs to bloody bottom for y'all to have fun. It all can't just be a bunch of hands and sucking going on. Do you feel me? And lastly, but certainly not least, do not let this effeminate physical appearance, this fabulous hair, this limp swinging wrist, and my mannerisms fool you, honey. When that door closes, you have got no idea of what I can do and what I can turn into. So let your dreams run wild and stop placing everybody in a fucking box, only to find out that the box can pop like a jack in the box. To your surprise, fall in love and like people for who they are, not how they are. Dumbass.